Viva Dinheiro! Viva!
It's full of corruption. So give DA the chance to sort this mess.
Okay.
The repeated violation of residents' rights to the basic services and dignity by the Mutlaka municipality, dating back to the failure to close 2,300 open toilets at Ramulusi despite the Human Rights Commission order 10 months ago. The second one, the building of houses in North Lee without any connection to the sanitation facilities. The failure to provide the VIP toilet facilities to the shack dwellers who have relocated to the same area on the promises of the proper sanitation by the municipality. The residents are expected to make use of the bucket system and sanitation, which undermine their dignity and their rights as human beings. No progress report on improvement in sanitation delivery are being supplied to the Human Rights Commission, despite being ordered to do so 10 months ago. Taking the above mentioned concern into consideration, it is clear that the Mutlaka municipality is complacent about the sanitation conveniences of the residents. Today, the community demands that the municipality must install the toilet facilities in Ramulusi and enclosed all the existing toilets with immediate effect.